So this is Bob's Thrip, and just getting to focus. I've managed to get it to sit still by putting a little dollop of ethanol on the end of its wings. So it's a little bit cranky at the moment because it's probably not enjoying that. But yeah, that was how I managed to get it to sit still. Otherwise, they don't sit still and say cheese for the camera. So yeah, that was the thrips that we collected at Bob's today.